Karen?
Jaden?
Good to see you again. So I'm guessing you know what the mission is?
Yep, to acquire the disc.
Yes. And that disc has all the codes to all the USA nuclear weapons. And that can mean the end to the world as we know it. There'll be weapons such as the SAR bomb. I'm sure you know what this is. No one will ever see it coming. You'll have contact with me the whole entire time. If you just use your watch we've given you. Just call me if you need any help.
Yep.
Okay. Is that everything you need?
Yep.
You got your weapons?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I think we're here. Remember, get in, get the package, and get out.
Got it.
And don't leave any witnesses.
I won't.
I'm talking to you before the watch.
Yeah. Hostile movement, south door. Identification, please. It won't be necessary. I said, identification, please. I am with IMF. I'm in. There's nothing here. Where do I go? Okay. Thank you.
George.
Where is it?
I'm afraid I can't tell you that.
But if you want it, come get it. Fine then. Your mistake. I'm here. Where is it? But I'm in the church. It could be anywhere. Fine. Got it. I'm making a switch now. Jaden? Why?
Well, it's very simple. You were the only one with the skills to get in, get the CD, and bring it back without a trace. Well, thank you very much for this. This will do very, very well in my hands.
I never knew you wanted a blank CD.
You're bluffing.
Am I?
Run the codes for these. Tell me if there's any results.
The thing is, I didn't only take in one fake. I took in two.
Okay, then where's the real one?
Say, I got rid of it. And I know what it is, but the funny thing is, you don't.
You think I'm joking around?
Maybe.
Why, you little sh...
Sir, here's what you asked for.
What?! It's a blank CD! Where's the real one?!
Why can't I tell you that?
You don't think I'll do it? You think I'm joking?
You haven't got the guts to do it.
You're right. Killing you would be too easy.
What are you gonna do?
You're gonna go through so much pain. You're gonna wish you were dead.
I don't think so.
Really?